Hey, welcome to today's Daily Sprint. Jesse Dale here. Thanks for tuning in. And if you like any of the points that we talk about, we're going to talk about the who, what, when, where, and why of leadership. Then let me know in the comments. And if you disagree with anything, definitely let's have a growth-driven conversation about that. So the who, what, when, where, and whys of leadership. Number one, who. Who are you listening to? What podcasts? Who are you plugging into? Who are you spending time with? Who? What people around you? If you are the best poker player in the room, you'll never become a better poker player. So what tables are you sitting at with better leaders than you, wiser people than you, stronger people than you? If you're sitting at that table, you take leadership serious and you're gonna level up your leadership. Number two, what? What are you reading? What podcasts are you listening to? What are you doing with your time? Absolutely huge to bring up your level of leadership. Number three, where? Where are you spending your time? Are you spending your time in growth-driven areas? Are you spending your time at conferences? Are you spending your time meditating? Are you spending your time places where it's quiet, free of distractions, where you can read? Or are you spending your time in constantly interrupted environments where you're constantly distracted and you're giving your personal development this kind of time because you're giving everything else in your phone and everything else that's binging and dinging and ringing? That's what's dividing up your time. So the where is your growth-driven environment? This is key to have your own domain, like your own office space. When Erica, when we moved down to our condo in Indianapolis, she didn't have an office. And it really, really impacted her ability to lead, and her productivity really, really went down. Now we've created her an office here in Delray. It's in our bedroom, and she's able to have her own domain, and she's able to really focus. So the where is absolutely key. So when or how often, okay, if someone asks you, hey, what are you reading? I read this, you know, last year. Oh, okay, hey, when was the last podcast you listened to? It was this one, or when was the last time you went to like a leadership retreat? Oh, what's that? Okay, the when is absolutely huge. When are you doing these things? And it should be every single day, even if it's for 3 minutes. Even if you just tune in to these daily sprints, just for 3 minutes a day, your brain is going to get value. You're going to be challenged, and you're going to leave a better, more wise human being, because I just take everything that I'm plugging into, put it in my own words, and then share it with you. And lastly, the why. If you're not doing these things, if you're not hanging around the right people, if you're not in the right environment, if you're not plugging in to the right personal development, then it's time to look in the mirror and say, why? Somebody out there needs your leadership. Thanks for tuning in. Let me know your favorite one of these five, who, what, when, where, why. And again, I'd love to hear your comments, and please share this with anyone that could get value from it. Have a great growth-driven rest of your week.